video, and today we're going to have a Piston Cup tournament. This video was requested by Dabdude27, so if you want, you can go and subscribe to him if you want. This is requested by him, and today we're going to have Piston Cup racing tournament with 8 different cars. So, okay, right. It's going to be Lightning McQueen versus the fabulous Hudson Hornet. Jackson Storm versus Cruz Ramirez. Bobby Swift versus Ricky Arley. And Jack Depost versus Dirks and the Antagonizer. This is the first round of the matches. And I'm just going to have this here. So, this is going to start here. Right, so Lightning McQueen and Doc Hudson. And they're going to be pushed at the same time, so there's no cheating. And look. Clearly, there, Lightning McQueen is through to the semi-final. This is for the Piston Cup Championship. Yeah. So, Doc is out. Next, we have the battle of the next-gen races. Jackson Storm and Cruz Ramirez, who homages Fabulous Hudson Hornet with her number, 51. And the winner here is Jackson Storm. And he will be taking on Lightning in the semi-final match. Next is Bobby Swift, 19 Octane Game Racer, versus Brick Yardley. And Brick Yardley has overcome 16-time Piston Cup champion Bobby Swift. And finally, Jack DePost versus Dirks and the Antagonizer in his final first round match. And DePost with a win by a long shot, number 4. Lightning McQueen. Now we have Lightning McQueen versus Jackson Storm. There will be more videos coming out soon. Lightning and Storm, and who has won that? Who has won that? I'm looking really close. I think I'm going to have to give that to Jackson Storm. So, yeah. Jackson Storm came up on top there. The final semi-final match is between Brick Yardley and Jack DePost. Number 24, the Vitaline racer, Brick Yardley. And number 4, Jack DePost, the Towcat racer. And deciding the final, it's Brick Yardley, another close race. And now we have the final. Jackson Storm versus Brick Yardley. I won't ignore these, they're just old DVDs I've watched in years. Jackson Storm, Brick Yardley. Storm! With an easy win! And is the Piston Cup champion! Jackson Storm has overcome these other races and has won the Piston Cup. So, number 2.0, full igniter, Jackson Storm, the next gen racer, has won the Piston Cup. So, runner up, that is. In second place is Brick Yardley. But to decide who came third, we're going to have the two semi finalists who lost, Lightning McQueen and Jack DePost, in a race. To decide who came third. And looks like Lightning McQueen has picked up that third place spot. So first was Jackson Storm, bring the piston cup, and I've left my piston cup downstairs, which is really annoying. And Brickyard is second, and Lightning McQueen picks off third. So, well done to Storm. Well done to Storm. Unlucky for Rick Yardley, but McQueen has still got a smile on his face, and he is happy. So guys, like this video if you want more. This, as I said, this is requested by Dabdude27, so if you want, you can go subscribe to him. So, nice. Bye guys.